Alright, so we got testing underway here at 100 account. I'll give you the layout a little bit. We have engine 12 to 2250 Hale Qmax by the Glenn Gardner and their draft, of course. We got a couple discharges operating. We'll fix it or flow into a fixed monitor. A portable monitor to use a dual threes, use a pump layout, and run into a hose box through over there through 100 feet of 4-inch hose off a high flow. We got all our stuff laid out that we're testing. These have been tested already, working through the line. It's Henry Lemick from Water Supply Innovations. He's gathering data like inside diameter, the number of the holes, the size of the holes, all that kind of stuff, calipers, the major things. We have all our pressure measurement occurring over here on the table. Check back in, try to shoot another couple clips. Right now we're doing low level training.